Hey guys, Dr. Sidhu here. I'm one of the optometrists who works for Warby Parker, and today I'm talking to you live from one of our Chicago office locations. Today, we're gonna be talking a little bit about natural remedies for healthy eyes and the common myths and facts behind them. So let's get started. The short answer is no. Carrots do not give you enhanced vision. However, they are filled and packed with beta carotene. What is beta carotene, you ask? Beta carotene is the precursor, the building block, I should say, for vitamin A and retinol. Retinol and vitamin A are the building blocks for rhodopsin. Now I'm throwing a lot of big words at you, but rhodopsin is the photopigment that's used in our retina to help us see at night. So while carrots don't give us enhanced vision, they do help us see normally at night. Now mix those carrots with a balanced, healthy diet, and you've got yourself seeing well at night and throughout the day. The short answer is yes. The long answer is, fish oils contain two very important omega-3 fatty acids, EPA and DHA. These are important in supporting the normal tear production in patients. In dry eye patients, typically tear production is lowered. So what we're hoping with fish oils is to help increase that tear production to a more normal baseline level. Not only are they important for tear production, they also help the eye resist against age-related changes, help reduce heart disease risk, and they're also crucial for cells in the brain and nervous system. Sounds like a pretty important list to me. So this one's an obvious yes, right? Dark green leafy vegetables are great for the body, they're great for the eye, A+, we love vegetables, we love carrots, but you clicked on Warby Parker's page for a reason, so we're here to talk about eyes. Let's talk eyes. Dark green leafy vegetables contain lutein and zeaxanthin. These are two very powerful antioxidants that are used in the macula in the eye. What is the macula? The macula is the central part of your vision and where it's the most important vision is located. Lutein and zeaxanthin help create almost a pigment block in front of that macula to help stop any damage from UV light or any other light that's coming in. Think of it as sunblock for the eyes. Where can you find lutein and zeaxanthin? Vegetables such as like spinach, kale, broccoli. Those are the three big ones I always tell my patients. Not only do these antioxidants help with any sort of macular degeneration, they may also help slow down cataract progression. What are cataracts? Cataracts are a natural aging process in the eye. Cataracts over time will become more cloudy and more yellow, making it harder for you to see. Hopefully, with a diet rich of antioxidants, we can help slow down any macular degeneration or cataracts forming in the eye. Thank you so much for listening, guys. I hope that you learned some fun facts today throughout the course of this video. If you ever need a new prescription, you need a new optometrist, come by to your nearest Warby Parker location and we would love to help you out. If you have some common myths or facts that you'd like to debunk, or maybe your friend told you something that you just don't quite believe, leave a comment below in the comment section and we would love to create a new video to help you out. Otherwise, I hope you guys have a great rest of your day. Thank you so much for tuning in.